an early morning shooting and crash in Longmont seem to be connected. Officers went to a shots fired call in the area of 6th Avenue and Collier Street. They didn't find any victims, but plenty of evidence that there was a shooting. Meanwhile, about a mile away, different officers were called to a crash scene at Lashley Street and East 6th Avenue. The minivan driver had gunshot wounds, saying someone shot him at that first scene. He was taken to the hospital in Longmont, then airlifted to a hospital here in Denver. So far, no arrests have been made. Now let's get a check of the